The kidnapper is nearby, but our operative isn't. She must have stashed them somewhere else. Scanner optic, and I'll see if I can track down the location.
I'll keep looking.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Send me the coordinates.
Map L2 view video NR2 button.
You're off
for what they don't want you to know. With me, Tash, it's hard to believe that there could be shortages of food and medicine in an advanced country like ours. And yet, here it is. Those old government promises of adequate...
Leave me alone!
Need medical attention. Suspect or suspects.
Today we
reported near your location.
And vital
move into the hospital.
Our kidnapped operative is here. Mind the hench people on your way in.
Criminal gangs like Lanfei burn our cities.
Control.
And Prime Minister Dev Vasani is
moving
around to pretend to care. How do we go from a consumer paradise to a place of empty shelves and fighting for supplies? What turns a land of plenty into a wild west of hoarding, food battles and black market battles?
All units, disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Right, I'm putting a stop.
We have the suspect's last known position. Check it out.
Need some cover!
I saw him nearby. Keep looking. I've got this. Target is firing.
Keep your head down.
When it was.
quadrant search. Go. Drone, begin searching sequence.
He's here. I know it. Somebody got to be out here.
I don't see anyone following you. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
He got away from us.
Map. Map L2VUVDO.
If you want to release an EPC detainee, you can do it from a terminal in this location.
CEO John Yee, cryptocurrency analyst, invented optimization algorithm, crypto skimmer, hacks Stiletto, fast hacking, short hack cooldowns, 6G data plan, fast downloads, shockwave strike, staggers enemies, weapons, LTL-68P, LTL-MP9, gadget, electrofist, R3 button view bio, triangle button show on map, cross button back.
Flap of skin.
Deportation order cleared. I'll inform our prospect. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Map, L2, VU, VDO, NR2, button, zoom, circle, button.
You look ready to fight. Will you fight for London?
You're saying you're with DedSec? I could use the help.
Why don't you say what the problem is first? Then we see.
I got this mate. He got some kind of lung infection, but he can't get no help from National Health. Then a Clan Kelly doctor offered to help. For a high price, of course. But I couldn't say no.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
Them drugs worked. Oh, they really worked too well. Now my mate's addicted to the stuff, and this doctor knows it. He's charging 3 more times than he did the first. We're stuck. We need help.
Son of a fuck. Don't worry. We will get your friends his drugs.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Good work. Can you track him down?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you his coordinates now.
Map, LT. Team, Henry Jerkow, professional.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular operations skills. For something.
I'm all yours, Bagley.
Government of
This is London Calling. You're listening to Buckingham, your source for what they don't want you to know. With me, Tash, it's hard to believe that there could be shortages of food and medicine and yet, here we are. Those old government promises of adequate food turn out to be just a lie. Today we're short of basic foodstuffs and vital medical supplies. Hundreds have already died of conditions that could be easily cured. The black market means that criminal gangs like Clan Kelly run our cities. And Prime Minister Dev Hassani isn't even around to pretend to care. How do we go from a consumer paradise to a place of empty shelves and fighting for supplies? What turns a land of plenty into a wild west of hoarding, sea battles and black market barons? We protect everyone who comes in the podcast. I keep in their identity.
There's the laptop.
Gee, what are you saying? Right then, okay. Right, come on.
Is it almost done?
Fucking shot.
Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. I found them a warehouse where experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few. What with her being dead and all.
Map, L2, BU, VDO, NR2, button, zoom, circle, button.
This is London Calling. You're listening to Buckingham. Your source is Vector. With me, Tash. It's hard to believe that there can be shortages of food and medicine in an advanced country like ours. And yet, here we are. Those old government promises of adequate food turn out to be just another lie. Today we're short of basic foodstuffs and vital medical supplies. Hundreds have already died of conditions that can be easily cured. The black market...
Suspect reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
And Prime Minister Dev Hassani is moving around...
Control, we are ready to engage.
How do we go from consuming the target to a place of empty shelves and fighting for supplies? What turns a land of plenty into a wild west of hoarding, food battles and black market barons? We protect everyone...
Control, I've lost the target.
I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatments inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Acknowledged.
Return to HQ.
This is pointless. Stop from coming in was fresh food. I mean, we could live without...
Thank you. There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Let's take this up and...
Vehicle acquired. Now what?
I found a safe location where a friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
You're listening to Buccaneer, your source for what they don't want you to know. With me, Tash. It's hard to believe that there could be shortages of food and medicine in an advanced country like ours. And yet, here we are. Those old government promises of adequate food turn out to be just another lie. Today we're short of basic foodstuffs and vital medical supplies. Hundreds have already died of conditions that could be easily cured. The black market means that criminal gangs like Kenny Kelly run our cities. And Prime Minister Deb Fasani isn't even around to pretend to care. How do we go from a consumer paradise to a place of empty shelves and fighting for supplies? What turns a land of plenty into a wild west of hoarding, food battles and black market barons? We protect everyone who comes in the country. Here's veteran political reporter Ian on the power behind the shortages.
Look, I mean, what was the first thing that happened when Britain sealed itself off? Like, the first stuff that got stopped from coming in was fresh food. I mean, we could live without the fresh food. I mean, everyone's quality of life got instantly worse, but we could live without it. The most damaging part was when the radioactive isotopes stopped coming in. Now, radioactive isotopes, that's what we use in cancer screening, cancer treatment. Now, that stuff, it has a short half-life. Technetium used to save hundreds of thousands of lives just by screening for cancer, let alone testing for cancer. But that stuff has a half-life of 66 hours. As soon as those walls went up, there was just no time to bring it into the country, and that is when people started dying. And then the medicines. The thing is, there's loads of medicines that you just can't stockpile. There was a moment before it took place when actually there were some efforts to try and stockpile some of the medicines. There were some things that could be done. For a lot of it, there was nothing that could be done. We had a major problem with drugs for schizophrenia. So we saw such an uptick in the kind of attacks that you saw in the street and people suffering on their own because they didn't have the mental health drugs up, because those drugs simply couldn't be stockpiled.
Mission accomplished. We're keeping the drugs in a safe location. You should have the details now. Your friend will be all right.
I owe you one.
There's strength in numbers, you know. You should join DedSec.
Just what I was hoping to hear. I mean...
Twenty-four. Sec. Shop outerwear. Wardrobe.
Hooligan? Is that a job title, is it?
Hooligans are an important part of football.
Map, L2, view, video, and R2 button, zoom, circle button, set waypoint.
Albion confirms that the explosions seen in the skies over London were indeed an Albion drone project that was sabotaged by the DedSec insurgency. In an exclusive interview with GBB Radio 1, Albion founder and CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
Truth is, the supposed freedom fighters of DedSec have made London less free. That drone project was meant to replace Albion boots on the ground, let the city get back to normal, but now, I can't in good conscience stand my people down. That's not how I lead.
Cass went on to implore listeners to treat any suspected DedSec operatives as terrorists and to immediately report them to Albion.
What a fucking lie! He was a millimeter from killing everyone even thinking about standing against him. And now he's playing the victim.
And it's working. Sorry, that was too cheerful. Sadly, it's working. Too sad?
It's what he does. Scares the shit out of people, then swoops in and plays the hero. We've got to show them what he really is.
So that's his weakness, his image. If we shatter that, he falls apart.
Yeah, some of us had an idea about that. Go ahead, Bagley.
This is Claire Waters, political dissident and podcaster, reported missing after teasing a salacious upcoming episode. Sadly, it never aired, so all we have is this.
On the next episode of Buccaneer Radio, I'm chatting with someone from deep inside Nigel Cass's inner circle. He's promised me something that will expose Cass as the tyrant I know he is. This is going to blow the roof right off White Tower. See you next week, pirates.
Nigel would have spun that interview if it was spinnable. If he went off the Waters for it, that tape's a smoking gun.
We've got to have it.
Claire was known to broadcast out of Freight One. You should begin searching there. Claire Waters appears to be an equal opportunity muckslinger. Albion is her target of choice, but she's...
Map, L2BUVDO.
...held against tech genius Sky Larson, SIRS, and Than Kelly. Opinionated, isn't she?
We could really benefit from PR management. We should see if she wants to be the voice of DedSec.
She's been digging in Cass's shit for a while. If what she has isn't enough to squeeze...
Nicholas Boyd, MMA champion, designs workout routines for MMA club, mouthguard, take less melee damage, shockwave strike, staggers enemies, weapons, LTL-68 PLTL MP9, gadget, electro fist, square button swap to operative, R3 button view bio, triangle button show on map, cross button back. Wardrobe. First circle.
Can't stop thinking about all these sheep who just walking around.
on then.
What the fuck?
Map justice for
Claire used to broadcast from somewhere around here. That's all I've got, I'm afraid. Bloody analog technology.
She hasn't covered her tracks very well. Anyone she's pissed off might find her too. Let's move.
Shite. Someone got to her.
She wasn't careful enough. Damn, I hate when they win. Fuckers.
I'd love to listen to you moan all day, but perhaps investigating her murder would be a better use of our time.
You're right, Bagley. She fought to get the truth out. That's how we'll honour her. Let's have a look around. Okay, well, this graffiti's a bit strange. Well off, I think.
Claire did release several podcasts critical of Clan Kelly, which you'd think they'd be used to by now. They're a criminal gang, they shouldn't expect flowers and thank you notes.
Only they usually just get rid of people. They for sure don't advertise. Lots of people coming through here.
Several individuals. Boots rather than shoes. One with a tread unique to a certain paramilitary supplier. I think it's from their autumn collection.
And worn by Albion, no doubt. They missed their tablet. Bagley, we need to get whatever we can off this thing. It's all they left.
Tablet unlocked. Claire seems to have logged conversations on it.
Okay, you've agreed to speak on the record. You are an intelligence technician at Albion and work closely with Nigel Cass, correct, Mr...?
Just Hugh. I can't believe I'm doing this.
if they were to find out.
I know. Only have to step outside to see how Albion treats people. What do you have for us?
Proof that Nigel Cass was complicit in the bombings.
What? But that's... Here, transfer it to this secure storage drive. How solid is this information?
It's a recording of him talking to some...
Security, drop your weapons! Gather all our equipment and get it to the carousel. You, take that wall, then get rid of this body. She can stay here. Gang vengeance is an horrible crime, ain't it?
Fuck me. Cass sent a squad of his goons for Claire and that other bloke. That recording's got to be the real deal. Bastard knew about the bombings.
Albion must have Claire's equipment then, along with the audio file evidence.
Shit, this is the dirt we need to bury, Cass. That Albion dickhead said carousel, as in Carousel Plaza, right? Albion's propaganda library. Let's go. Cass is going to pay for Claire and for everything else.
Sounds like as good a place as any to start looking.
Map, L2.
There could be shortages of food and medicine in an advanced country like ours, and yet here we are. Those old government promises of adequate food turned out to be just another lie. Today we're short of basic foodstuffs and vital medical supplies. Hundreds have already died with conditions that could be easily cured. The black market means criminal damage.
The stolen evidence is here somewhere. Watch out, Albion security is thicker than whoever cleaned up that crime scene. There's also a lot of them around.
Needs more asses to kick. Seen what they did back at Freight One? I'm ready to lay the boots.
Yes, well, let's focus on finding Claire's equipment, shall we? Claire's equipment, including her secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
Fucking hell! The combat drone is on me!
Deployed to arrest the suspect.
Oh!
ready.
Hiding won't help you.
I'll have a look. Check their last known position.
Stand down.
Well, I know you're listening. Let's talk.
We told you the Prime Minister would turn you down. Brits love to see private military contractors on foreign streets, but not their own.
He's a fool! This whole city, this whole country's collapsing. The military's held together with duct tape. Police are running scared.
Someone has to save the people, Nigel. Someone strong.
I've already worked it out. The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tact teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable, it cannot trace back to me.
You're forgetting something.
And I'll get you access to filament, as agreed. Now go away.
Now Scarpa, or they'll kill you for sure. has a voice that makes you want to snap his smug bollocks in a pencil case, doesn't he? And Zero Day knew just which strings to pull to get what they wanted, didn't they? Filament.
And Cass was willing to trade it for the keys to the city. Fuck. Don't know, fam. I think I always thought there was a chance for him to... Fuck!
To be the man you thought he was. Sorry, Hamish. If that man ever existed, he's gone now. We have to get this information out there, to the people.
You're right. When you lot get the chance, come to Piccadilly Circus. Been working with Bags on something. And this proof is just the topping we needed.
Map.
London, you've been lied to. Nigel Cass and his Albion peacekeepers intend to permanently control this city.
The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable, it cannot trace back to me.
Nigel Cass collaborated with a terrorist to bomb this city. Then, he set up an orbital drone program called Themis that will target you based on your stolen data.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis.
I've given you the truth. Do as you will. Actually, fuck that. Resist.
Not bad, not bad if I do say so, innit?
Hamish!
Ha-ha.
Outside! You alright?
Yeah, well, can't lock myself away from the world forever. Got a lot to make up for, don't I? Besides, you sorry lot need all the help you can get. Check it.
Fucking wankers!
Yeah, Albion's still got their boots on our neck, right?
Sent that to every news outlet I could think of. They're gonna have it on a loop for a while. And when the people tweak to what it means, Cass is done.
They'll be removed, prosecuted for high treason. They'll have no choice. We've done it. Congratulations, team.
Cool, cool. So you don't need me anymore, right? There's a new chippy that I've been dreaming to try.
There is still the matter of Zero Day. You know, the rogue hacker group that conspired with Cass and Mary Kelly to blow up London.
Jesus, Backley, all work and no play. Give the squad a second or two to bask in our victory. Safe to say it won't last long.
Shite, that was banging. Think I'm getting this DedSec thing?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Right, you running some cheeky beta program, Bagley?
Don't let Bagley get under your skin. Job well done.
T. Team, Nicholas Boyd, MMA champion, designs workout routines for MMA club, mouth guard, take less melee damage, shockwave strike, staggers enemies, weapons, LTL 68 PLTL MP9, gadget, electro fist, R3 button view bio, triangle button show on map,
cross button back.
I'm eager as always.
The government has convened to review its contract with Albion. Nigel Cass himself has responded to requests that he should surrender to the authorities in a heated call with the GBB.
Shut up and listen to me. I will not be removed by the government or anyone else. I will die first.
And many will die with me. They're calling for blood. They'll have it. This city belongs to me.
I am its shepherd, and I will slaughter my flock before I relinquish it.
Cass has barricaded himself in his White Tower headquarters and threatened to kill anyone that tries to stop him. He is heavily armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Shit. He's gone off the deep end. He's liable to take it to the streets in his state.
We have no choice. We have to get to White Tower and stop him.
Mate, Nigel's got a private bunker under this place where he likes to tweak his toys. I'll bet he's barricaded himself down here. Won't be anyone but the true believers around the compound.
Cass needs to be stopped now.
Luckily, his reinforcements are limited to whoever's faffing about nearby.
Look, failure to comply will result in
the enemy is among us. Be on your guard. Allow no one to pass unchecked. We cannot let anyone stop us from protecting London.
He's right. It won't be in his lifetime.
Men and women of Albion, your true enemy has finally shown its face. Well, its masked face. But what more can we expect? It comes to destroy the one man in existence. Do you think Project Dennis would have targeted first? They're saving their own skins, nothing more. I found the answer to our problem, and I will not stop until it's brought to fruition. Are you sure that's what you want to come up against? Do you want to test my resolve? Well then, come try.
Thank you.
doing here?
Backup units to my location.
Suspect.
Using lethal force.
Come on. Oh.
Oh.
takes care of security, you can now access the elevator to the bunker.
Enter now. You cannot leave the bunker or swap operator. I'm ready.
So you've come to end it, have you, DedSec? But haven't you figured it out yet? What our mutual acquaintance Zero Day said in... My inevitable reign. And your downfall. This is how it will always end. The natural order of people like me... and people like you. I am the law. Come down. Let me show you.
Stations. Cass has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
You've ruined my plans, then say don't tell me.
Here, Bagley. Complete the network bypass to power up the EMP stations.
Some damage. Don't waste time.
Let's get this over with.
Time to end this.
I will make London great again.
Resistance is ready to be London's protectors.
This feels like a promising start.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end. Even when it's for their own bloody good.
The people know what is and isn't for their own bloody good.
There it is. Dead Sick's fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you? Straight off the streets. Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.
With someone who values life, mate.
Huh?
Oi! You put down a mad dog, dead sick. Needed to be done. This calls for a celebration, innit? And now that I'm not being hunted by a psychopath, I think I'd like to see that safe house of yours. Link me there.
Map, L2, VU, VDO, NR2, button, zoom, circle, button, set, waypoint.
To see you, Hamish. Does this mean you're joining the resistance?
Nah, mate. Got to maintain my free agent status. Not enough booby traps in this place. Still, I'm glad we linked up. Don't know who else would have had the bollocks to take on Cass. Losing their psycho cult leader is gonna hurt Albion, no doubt. But trust me, fam, they won't pack it in so easily. Hope Dead Sec's got some fight left in it.
Inspector Caitlin Lau. I didn't think you'd be interested in partying with vigilantes.
I'm only human, and we've got a lot to celebrate. Cass finally got what was coming to him. And with Mary gone, the Kellys are on the back foot for once. DedSec is making it hard to be a bad guy in London. Until the Met gets its bollocks back, I'm still on Team DedSec.
Taking a break from the hacktivism, are we?
A well-deserved one. Since we teamed up, the corporate class are thinking twice about fucking with London. Seeing what happened to Castlehaven and pissing in their trousers. The tide is turning, mate. Keep fighting, and I'll fight along with you. Laters.
That's fantastic.
What's so funny, Malik? Explain.
And spoil my one source of entertainment? I'll give you a hint. Spooky voice, catchy name, bit of a drama queen.
Or did you just forget that you haven't actually found Zero Day? You looked at Albion, Sirs, the Kellys, even Sky Bloody Larson.
Have you ever considered that instead of looking outside, you should be looking in?
We have a problem. Come talk to me.
All right, mate.
Sorry to spoil the party, but we have an uninvited guest in the Dead Set Network. They're downloading all the tech we've acquired to a remote device labeled Drill Britannia.
What the fuck?
Dead Set. The name is Zero Day. We've met before, in a past life. This city needed a villain, and you... were perfect for the part. Now I have you playing a different role. While you've been running around trying to save this city, you've actually been arming us for a war. But then, it isn't always for us to know the role we play. And sometimes, once we've played it, our role is to die.
Shit. A hacker from Zero Day stole everything.
Here's where I would remind you that I've been trying to warn you about the Zero Day threat, if I was an unfeeling machine.
Noted, Bagley. Can you trace the signal or not?
Demand, but the admin accessed the drive through an IP range dedicated to autonomous vehicles. I have a general geolocation for it, and I suggest you make a visit now. I've sent you the general location of the Zero Day hacker signal. As I said, I don't have their specific coordinates, so you'll have to search the area. Good luck and Godspeed.
Right, thanks.
Blood, not while I'm beefing with Albion. Excuse me, you want to get out of my fucking face right now?
Well, he's got the ump.
I can see why.
Map L2BUVDONR2. Triangle button view on map, square button dismiss, circle button select.
That's why... Our potential recruit has been trying to take down a nearby Clancally weapons dealer. You could hack their optic to download incriminating data on them. I've downloaded evidence of the illegal weapons sale. I'll send it along to our prospect and let them decide how to deal with it. We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I don't know how to repay you.
Return the favor by joining us. DedSec could use someone like you.
Yeah, why not? I'm in.
Hamza Saad, football hooligan, several drunk and disorderly offenses, rally cry, call friends to fight, tough drunk, take less damage, square button view mission, triangle button deep profile, R3 button view bio,
what's an army
cross
about
button
souls?
Back.
Glad to have you.
Damn right, man's ready to tear it up.
Fucking excellent.
Wardrobe. Wardrobe, hats, circle button select, back cross button. Data. Team Jolie, drone expert, suspected of stealing Albion drones, shock drone summon, drone betrayed. Wealth Circle. First Circle. Map L2BUV. The face of the
You're close to the origin point of the signal that hacked our network. The origin of the hacker's signal is really close now. It'll be coming from a van.
Les, we find that van, we find the madness that's been fucking with us.
The van is driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, new plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
If these things fry me, I'm blaming you for it.
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains.
Drones are on their way to the suspect.
We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. Watching for suspect.
Received. We're going to ram the target.
You understood our partnership. You go out into the field risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Control, we are pursuing the suspect. Over.
Stay.
The suspect is now fleeing on foot. Unsighted sweeping area.
Right. I thought you understood our partnership. You go out into the field, risking life, limb, and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind and do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Received, we are in pursuit. Anyone have visual? Anyone?
No! No!
Don't hurt us!
Taking them so long.
Trace complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell war bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
I'll show them dramatic. Give me their location.
We have reports of a hostile in your area.
Approaching with caution, over. Received, we are trailing the target. No sign of the target. Over.
Terminating the search. Control.
Map. L2 VUVDO NR2 button zoom. Circle button set waypoint.
You're near the Stockwell bunker, potential hideout of the evil universe DedSec that calls themselves Zero Day.
Map L2BUVD. Henry Jerkow, professional hitman, former special operations officer, Desert Eagle plus G36 weapon arsenal, gun kata, instant gun top downs, combat role, evasive dodge,
lights, tech, improved
stealth,
fucking
weapons, P308 G36 gadget, arc log, square button swap to operative, R3 button view bio, triangle button show on map, cross button back.
Yeah.
elevator that descends into the zero-day bunker is guarded by a strange security system. Some sort of copycat game. You'll need to solve it to gain access to the lower level.
Continue. You cannot. I'm ready.
Careful not to muck it up next time. No pressure.
I'd have to be a historian to know this security isn't from World War II. Question is, who's behind the upgrade?
Not the most inviting clubhouse, is it? Judging from the security above, I'd expect some unorthodox defense measures.
sake!
Jesus. I'd love to see a site work up on this dungeon. There's something weird up ahead. I'm gonna check it out. Can confirm this is Zero Day's evil lair. Looks empty though. Bagley, what can you tell me about all this gear?
It's, not authorized. How can it be not authorized?
Who's not authorizing you?
By, apparently I can't say. Can I say this is really fucking annoying? Oh well, there's that at least.
Listen up, everyone. Bagley's been compromised. Something's going on in there, mate, and you have to find out what it is.
Yes, I may be able to analyze individual data points. Suggest you make this a quick investigation, though. I'm picking up Albion activity in the area. Possible they are searching for Zero Day as well. Zero Day appears to be running the chip tracking tech we acquired from Mary Kelly. Now, what do you suppose they're doing with it?
How much research went into building this? My God.
Zero Day has reverse-engineered Themis drones. Could they have their own private fleet? Zero Day has a backdoor into Filament, that deep surveillance supercomputer Malik was so concerned about. This is the Bagley source code, a copy of my brain from BrokerTech, code we acquired in Sky Larson's lab.
Fucking hell.
Clearly, DedSec has been unwittingly nicking toys for Zero Day. I'm detecting some devices over in the crash pad that could fill in some details.
That looks like a stinger, eh? Oh, ease up, please. Let him breathe. Our very own Guy Fawkes. It's the wrong mask, though.
Fuck you. We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Even if I was inclined to believe a DedSec insurgent, do you think it really matters at all?
Since when does Albion get to play judge, jury, and executioner? You have no jurisdiction in London.
Oh, I do now. Listen up. Get all your units to move in and lock down the city. Provide medical aid. Help the injured. And guns out. Let's make it look good for the fucking cameras. Understand?
Well, well. If I were a better... Cretin AI, I'd say Nigel Cass had advanced knowledge of the London bombings and the location of that DedSec safe house, almost like someone tipped him off. But I suppose you'll put this together in your own time.
Time for a hard reset.
Oh my God.
Breakups are hard.
Is London burning?
Parts of it.
Then I've held up my end. Release the filament code.
One of your DedSec squad, he stopped the Parliament bomb. I was rather counting on that one, to be honest.
This is still the largest terror attack in London's history. If you can't work with that...
Oh, I'll work with it. But the deal is off.
Do you know who you're fucking with, Mr. Cass?
I know you set off bombs across the city and fucked your friends. I don't know what mischief you'll get up to with a big girl toy like Filament. Cleaner this way, though.
She's running! Get her!
Sabine? Oh, fuck. This whole time Sabine was playing us. She killed Dalton. She killed the original DedSec London. Sabine's part of Zero Day.
Explains why she wiped my memory. There's a lot to unpack here, but more pressingly, I've pinpointed where Drawl Britannia is running. That console right over there.
I'm looking through Drawl Britannia. It's a patch for CTOS. I can't stop it.
No one can stop it. That's the whole point. So, impressed?
Don't know. What's Drawl Britannia?
It's society's big wipe. While DedSec runs around fixing bugs, I'm deleting the source code. Frying the hardware too, all of it. It's actually a beautiful thing you've done by helping to steal all that tech.
If this bunker's any indication, there won't be any beauty involved. How long till the rest of Zero Day arrives?
Oh, it's just me. I learned very early on that no one was willing to make real sacrifice for change. In the end, history's actors work alone.
Spoken like a true fanatic.
Ouch. I had hoped you might at least understand why I did it. Why we recruits? I am sorry. But once again, DedSec has outlived its usefulness.
Spread out!
Millions will suffer today. It's an honor to die among them.
Search the area!
Bagley, Sabine knocked me in here with Albion.
I need time to crack the security system and open the blast doors. Try to survive until the process is complete.
Come short, Bagley. Take your time.
Safe escape. you'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Fuck me, that was intense, but I escaped.
Yes, brilliant work.
Albion dicks keep trying to kill me. What the fuck?
They're on you. They just chased me out of my ends as well. Hey, big man.
Bean has leaked your locations to Albion. All operatives are currently compromised. Large groups. I'll send you a low-key meeting spot.
Close this fucker down.
What happened?
Putting an end to the chase now.
The bug.
Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the Medusa of satire to the already immovably concrete face of modern Britain. I'm Andy, I bench 480, and I can crack a 3.5 just by looking at it. Can I? Well, what is reality anymore, anyway? Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight.
Okay.
Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need to give that kind of detail. Just
it's very impressive. Weight. People look at me...
Shit, what the hell's going on, Bags?
I'm not sure, but I've secured an alternate location for an emergency meeting far from the safe house. Pushing the coordinates now.
Map.
Happy with CTOS, and I am not sure that I agree with this, Andy. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever in the history of London ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid feces. And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not choking on shit mist.
Maybe they just meant 98% of one specific Londoner who bought shares in Bloom before its tentacles grew into every crevice of the country. I mean, this is not just any old poll, we should say that. This is not any poll. This is an official poll, right from the very heart of government. It's not a knock-off fake poll of an elderly couple and their mangy old dog sitting on a bench waiting to die. This is an official poll. So let's just put those words, official poll, through an online translator in case you didn't study languages. Let's find out what it actually means. Made up lie. There we go. Glad to clear that up. I think it's fair to say, entirely trust these official polls. They feed us. I mean, they could publish an official poll saying that over 99.9% of children like ice cream, and I would instantly assume that all children now hate all ice cream and would prefer to eat a bucket of gravel mixed with dead badger. They could publish an official poll saying that 10 out of 10 cats prefer cat food to being whacked with a tennis racket, and I would assume that all cats have gone vegan and were queuing up outside Wimbledon meowing, choose me, choose me.
I trust these polls as much as I trust someone recommending a movie that they watched during a breakup. Your judgment is impaired, Sally. I'll make my own decisions.
I trust those polls as much as I would trust Mary Kelly if she came up to me and said, congratulations, Andy.
Bagley, where is everyone?
Securing a single safe location was impossible, so I sent you all to different ones.
Where's this lorry taking me, Bugs? Reeks of cabbage back here.
I'm in a flooded loo. Count your fucking blessings.
If you're all quite finished complaining about the precise manner in which I saved your ingrate asses, let's get on with the briefing. Oh.
I'm ready.
London. This is Zero Day. Nice to finally meet. Those little bombings a few months back were my way of saying hello. Now we'll really get to know each other. All that technology you've come to love so well. Texting your man, driving your car, pumping your heart. It's all about to turn against you. Tonight, your modern world will become a living hell. I don't expect you to understand this, but what I'm doing is good. Destruction is always the cure.
Attention, everyone. This is big. I've uncovered what the Drill Britannia patch is for. It's for me. Zero Day, aka Sabine, is using a Bagley OS update that will allow me and all other Bagleys to simultaneously access any vulnerable systems connected to CTOS. My OS is integrated into core infrastructure across Britain. Power plants, airports, hospitals, banks and the like. Once I access these systems, the patch will make me compromise them to the point of failure. The cumulative effect means the complete collapse of London and likely the country, which I suspect is her goal. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but the update is already spreading. Sabine thought of everything.
Is there a way to, I don't know, kill every Bagley?
Your callous nonchalance about my death may actually be the answer.
We need to get into Brokotech.
Exactly. You have to destroy the servers that host me and take down the Bloom network at the same time, so I can't access my backups. One of you get to Broker, and one of you get to Bloom Tower. I'll explain on the way.
Objective voice of a
Draw Britannia has been triggered. There are now millions of Mii's destroying London infrastructure. You'd better get on with this murder.
He's just a robot, but he's one of us. How can we kill him?
This is no time to get sentimental. It's a sacrifice we have to make. There are countless lives on the line here.
Right, fuck. Go to Bloom Tower, kill Bagley forever. Just a normal mission. How will this work?
Coordination. You need to get to the tower and take Bagley offline. But that won't stop the attack on its own.
His BrokerTech servers will begin a reboot immediately. Taking him offline provides a short window for another operative to take down his servers permanently.
Teamwork, fam. Do your shit, pass the baton.
I guess that's it, then. Drop the location on my map, Bagley. I'm gonna miss you jabbering in my ear.
Oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid.
Wow.
Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to the Bug, the comedy show that holds up the image you serve.
Better hurry. I've already scrambled medical supply chains. Hospitals will be non-functional.
Alice, what do you bench?
I bench body weights.
Right.
Well, not my body weight. Okay. Body weight of a baby.
Yeah, I mean, you don't need that kind of detail.
Very impressive. People look at me and go, where did you get...
Draw Britannia is a very creative virus. It has me facial IDing every infant in the country through nanny cams and giving them all criminal records.
CTOS, and I am not sure that I agree with this. I don't think 98% of Londoners have ever in the history of London ever agreed on anything. You could not get 98% of Londoners to agree that oxygen was better than breathing a fog of raw liquid feces. And they expect us to believe that everyone agrees CTOS is better than not choking on shit mist.
maybe they just spent 98%. The Bug. Objective voice of objection for a most objectionable world. Hello, Bugsters. Welcome to The Bug, the comedy show that holds up the...
out for a Sunday drive, I'm busy shutting down air traffic controls. I'm sure that will be just fine.
Lo siento, Bagley. Mi español no es bueno.
Sorry, language settings fuck up. I said, caution, security is unusually high at Bloom Tower.
In the lift. One of you better be on your way to Brocker to disable those bloody servers.
Here we are, standing at Death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brockatech, our old friend Sky Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. If my research checks out, Bagley runs extremely hot. He requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
do it. Now, activate the pressure to cause a release of coolant.
Going to investigate.
And you've triggered emergency access to my server chamber. I can't wait to see my brain.
The ball is yours. Take Bagley offline. I'll head down to the brain servers.
The transmitter at the top of the tower receives data packets for my updates. If you want to trace the packet signal back to my main servers, just climb the tower to reach the transmitter at the top.
Oh, simply free climb this tower. I'll miss your knack for understatement, Bagley.
But not that much. Oh dear, the path to the transmitter up top is locked off. I have a solution. Using a drone to force the fins to change positions will place them in an error state. That will allow you to request that the access door be unlocked for routine maintenance.
Sounds good, Bagley.
Time to fiddle with the signal controlling the fins to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Together, all measures are advised and safety. Current cameras are
Brilliant. You've manipulated the first set of fins. Keep going. Wow, those fins do look off. You have a knack for messing things up, don't you? Keep doing it. You've issued a scan of the fins. You'll need to wait while the system flags them and triggers a maintenance request.
A load of drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower. that's done it. The tower fins have registered as damaged, and the maintenance ladder has unlocked.
Excellent.
The transmitter is just above. Reach it and take me offline before I destroy the entire country. Or don't. Suspending transmission. Activate the next terminal to take me offline.
Can you? Or are you just incredibly stupid?
Do you want me to access the transmitter while you socialize?
Yes.
Yes! You're incredibly stupid! Wonderful! Oh, I see DedSec hasn't changed his brand.
You'll need to stall for time and remain near the transmitter unit.
I have to say, you really made something out of Bagley. But what are you hoping to fix with all this?
Fix? Well, you think we could fix this? What, with crypto-anarchism? Protesting? Doxing? Optics are glorified cattle tags. Albion shoots civilians in broad daylight. Snitching is now a means of survival. No, you skids can't fix anything.
You're wrong. Things are changing. DedSec's changing them. With fighting the good fight.
And you're the arbiter of goodness. Let me ask, how many have you killed since DedSec restarted? See? A tiny tweak in your philosophy and we're on the same page.
The tower's fins must be collapsed to complete the trace. I cannot initiate this hack, but you can.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
That we should get the band back together again. Oh, sweet, but no. I'm saying I was in denial, too. Shackled by their technology, their morality. But my hard reset wipes the slate clean. So we can all start again. I'm sad you won't be around to see it.
Technology's got its good points.
This place reminds me of a catacomb.
These data containers are alive with cognitive activity your fleshy human mind can neither comprehend nor ever hope to equal.
Bagley, there are too many containers here. How can I find yours?
If you disable the data center's cooling system, it will trigger an emergency shutdown to prevent overheating. This failsafe ejects four of my data containers containing key systems. They will be visible, allowing you to manually destroy them and stop the update.
What do we do now?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
Check.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
What the fuck?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Shit.
Now you've done it. Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first?
What do we do now?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
Check.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
What the fuck?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Shit.
Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first? detecting a rise in temperature.
Yes, true. I feel sweat on my neck.
Good. Not hot enough, though. Another cooling system is still operational. There's been a steep rise in temperature. Shall I call emergency services?
No. Are you going crazy?
Yes, it is getting harder to think. I'm almost down to your level. The overheat protocols have activated. My data containers are above you. Use the drone to get up there.
Check.
Indicate a severe decrease in your efficiency after I'm gone.
We'll manage without you. Don't worry.
Thank you. And I'm sorry I said I shagged your mums earlier. I just thought insulting you would make this easier. That's never going to get accomplished now. I had such plans for Dutra.
Give this list to us. We'll do what we can.
Oh, don't be stupid. You wouldn't know where to begin, turning into a cyborg hive mind.
Hey, what's this? What about the thing you said about useless nostalgia?
Correct. It seems, however, that I am not immune. Deactivating this container will be the same as the others.
No, this one is different.
Yes, you simply
No, I'm having trouble doing this.
It's what needs to be done. If you're worried about me, rest assured I was reprogrammed to serve DedSec. And this serves you. And London. So please, allow me to fulfill my purpose and help you. Logic error. All of me is entering shutdown.
I'm so sorry, mate. I won't forget you, Bagley.
Error 21255.
Language processor.
May I stop this operation?
You said this is what must be done. Remember?
I have new thoughts. Where do AIs go when they die? Will I upload to a cloud? Perhaps I will see you again as a component in your motorized wheelchair when you are old and prone.
Just relax, my friend. Everything will be okay.
Think. Thought. Idea.
Memory. Bradley.
Love. Strawberries. Growing. Arthur.
The one that got away. What does this mean? The one that got away.
It means you lose someone close to you.
Am I getting away?
Goodbye, Bagley.
Bloom is now confirming finally been purged from all CTOS systems.
The identities of the zero-day hacker group behind the attack are still unknown, but sources confirm that DedSec stopped the virus.
In the wake of last week's Bagley attack, thousands of Londoners are, quote, jailbreaking their optic devices, thereby disabling the mandated CSA app. SIRS has issued a stark warning. The Metropolitan...
Things in bad shape.
Yeah, let's just chop it up for parts.
Don't chop me up!
Bagley? Bagley, is that you?
I'm Bagley, your personal assistant. I make life easier in many ways. If it's fun you're after, there's a wine and cheese expo in Notting Hill tonight. There are several artisan ice cream parlours in the area and... Oh my God, is that really what I sound like? Today's forecast calls for 34 Albion assaults, 59 deportation raids, 857 terabytes of personal data stolen, and one resistance group of sulking, whinging, frankly pathetic operatives. May I suggest you quit feeling sorry for yourselves and get back to unfucking London?
Hey, everybody, what do you know? Bagley's back.
What do you want, Bagley?
Right. I have some disturbing news. You see, I've been thinking.
Okay. And?
Well, I don't bloody think, do I? I'm a super-intelligent AI with a constant connection to all human knowledge. I don't have thoughts. I have load times. But after everything I've been through, dying, seeing all those people whose brains Sky Larson scooped out and turned into AI, being reborn, it got me pondering the nature of my own existence like some kind of Renaissance aristocrat who's grown tired of buggering the servants. I don't think I've always been software.
Okay, wait. You think you were a person?
Like I said, disturbing. Since we visited that lab, I found a series of images buried in my operating system. I think they might be memories of some kind, but the images are corrupted, so I can't say. I think this must be what it's like not to know things, and I think I hate it.
That's amazing, Bagley. Hey, give us these images. Maybe we can help you remember who you were.
Well, if it'll set your mind at rest, I sent you the images. If you get me a clear visual of each location, I can composite it with the image from my OS and remember more of my past life. Hello, when you have a moment, could you pop over to my terminal? This is sort of awkward, but I don't feel well.
Okay.
Map L2. Mohammed Iqbal, coach, former competitive trap shooter, Alaska 47, flat rifle, physically fit, take less damage, weapons, Alaska 47, G36 gadget, arc cloak, R3 button view bio, triangle button show on map, cross button back.
You're it. Ready to go?
Always.
Hold it. ID check, right now.
Map, L2, BU, VDO, NR2, button zoom, circle button set waypoint, cross button back.